Instead, the break is on, and Schick, oh, he's gone for the spectacular! That is absolutely stunning for Patrick Schick, one of the great European Championship goals. A big blow for Scotland.
Benzema couldn't resist, blocked by Xhaka, hit by Pogba!
Ramener la coupe à la maison. Allez les bleus, allez. Faites en presse le monde.
Finding Sterling. Sterling looking to run through a gap. Finds Harry Kane. Sets it up for Jack Grealish. Then on to Shaw. Big chance for Sterling. He's there again. You cannot underplay the magnitude of that goal.
Italy try and counter-attack as quickly as they can, and that's a great ball down the middle. What a superb challenge by Laporte, but Chiesa's onto it. Chiesa, yes! Federico Chiesa for Italy!
Look at this for a counter-attack.
Has to score. Saved! It's a happy ending for Switzerland.
I don't think you can do that. And it's going to be a yellow card for Chiellini.
Lucky, lucky boy, because he was away there. And there's a bit of experience for him. He tried to bring it down and he just lost where the ball was and decided to swap shirts early.
19 years old, Bukayo Saka. Step up and take huge responsibility on his young shoulders. Saka has to score. It's saved by Donnarumma! And it's Italy who are the champions of Europe. Penalties prove to be the dagger in English hearts once more.
It is a blue day in London. Italy are the champions of Europe.